great day for all of us at Anand and Ujwala are going to be one, as God is going to bless them as one. Today, let us especially pray for God's blessing upon them, that they may have a fruitful life, that they may be blessed by God, they may always live in a commitment to God and to one another. To them.
All my days are spent, all my cards are dealt, oh, the desolation grows. Every inch revealed as my heart is pierced, oh, my soul is now exposed. In the oceans deep, in the canyons deep, walls of granite,
the eighth chapter of what verses says, marriage is honorable in
all. Back and forth,
and so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intention.
To believe,
Ujwala, my wife.
I, Ujwala,
take you,
Anand, to be my husband.
I promise
to be true to you in good times and in bad, in
sickness
and in health. I will love you
and honor
you for all the
days
of my life.
You
have declared your consent before the church.
What God has joined, men must not divide.
The Father, and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
At the bitter end, salt and liquid blend from the corner of my eye. Let your heart hold fast, for this soon shall pass. There's another hill ahead.
How are you doing today?
Not bad.
How was the view?
Amazing.
There it comes. Amazing. Now let's try it again. How are you doing today?
Amazing.
And you look so gorgeous today on that beautiful dress of yours. Did he tell you that?
One
person.
I expected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. He said only once.
I said it with the full of my heart, so one time is enough.
Well, you've got it. He said it from his heart, so one time is enough.
I know the place that we forgot, a place we won't get caught in.
It took some time for me to understand that she was the one. But I finally found it, and I'm going to cherish it forever. I love you and I'll take care of you forever.
Anand has got
fantabulous sense of humor. I'm so fortunate that I get to spend time with this fellow. Each day, smiling, laughing, and I'm sure I'm gonna have kick-ass life further, and God gave me the best. I'm so blessed to have him.